What do we got? A 040 problem?
Huh? Dead battery.
We got a problem?
Yeah, dead battery.
Battery or charging system is faulty.
Hmm. I'll pull you, pop the clutch. That's it. Whatever we do, we gotta do it now.
Come on, let's do it.
Let's do it.
You got a strap?
Yeah.
I do.
That's all. Oh,
you don't bring that yellow?
No.
He's gonna start.
I got a brand new one. Yeah. I would use it, but I don't want to get it dirty, is the problem.
You want to just try to push it?
I don't know, man. This thing might get dirty. Now what am I going to do?
Yeah, your money's worth it.
Huh?
Good point. This thing was like $5. I'll fucking toss it and get another.
Yeah, guess what? Worth the whole $5.
It is. Or maybe $1.50 even.
Is your rectifier plugged in back there? That's your charger thing.
I think it's leaking oil.
Oh, from the chain slap?
I don't know.
We'll have to check it out. Mine's putting a little bit. I gotta plug up the exhaust some more.
That's your rectifier. Is it plugged in properly?
Catch a branch or something.
I don't know, man. You might have a dry bang on this thing.
What?
You know, piston slap or dry bang.
Piston slap, dry bang?
Yeah, or, you know, bunker fluid. What? You never heard of that stuff? With the
Stanson extension is not.
I'll pull it. Oh, you're going to pull it with this thing?
You want to pull it? Will this pull it? Yeah, it just start.
Will that bar pull it?
Yeah. Yes.
All he's got to do is start it. Watch where you're hooking that.
No, oh, I'm watching, buddy.
Frame.
Just choke it.
Put the two together.
Not a choker.
Nope. Put the two together.
No, make it
choke it because it's not going to be, it's not gonna be long enough.
Dude, the thing's like 90 feet long. Okay. Do whatever you want. I don't care. Because that's more brutal on everything. That's why I don't like
think
that.
So?
Okay. So, good point.
Hold on. Start him up, Joseph. Let him rip, Tater Chip.
Wait, we need at least one quad that runs to do this, though. That's the only problem.
Bob's bike's going on fire.
You have neutral, but there's no neutral light, is what you're saying.
Because it's all fucking jacked up. But what, the neutral light works usually, it's just not.
Maybe your electrical is low or something. Your battery's low, electrical is low. You're charging, your rectifier's low. I don't know.
Have you ever tested with a box?
I mean, it's probably something stupid. What else could it mean? You don't have that much wiring to them. Yeah, let's get off of this, find some shelter. Thank you. my pants.